Hey everyone, Minion here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Morissette singing She Used to Be Mine from the musical The Waitress. The song was written by Sara Bareilles. I'm not familiar with the song. I've heard the name of the musical. I'm not familiar with anything from the musical, the storyline, or any of the music. I am familiar with Sarah's work. I know she's won, or she's been nominated for a huge number of Grammys and a couple of Tony Awards, and she's a world-renowned singer-songwriter. So, and I believe she had some hits back in the early 2000s. I think on her own albums or something along those lines. So I am familiar with her. I know her voice. But I've never heard her sing this song. I've never heard anyone sing this song. So I'm kind of interested to get into it. It's something that was high on the recommended list. So let's get started.
To be in love. Wow! Staray! Ako talaga! Anyways, going back to the, you know, serious Morissette. Not a lot of you guys know that I actually have a little theater background. Back in, I think, 2012, I had my very first musical theater experience being cast for Repertory Philippines production of Disney's Camp Rock the Musical. And I was asked to take the part of Michi Torres, which was portrayed by Demi Lovato in the original movie. Wait, what's that? Ano? Ah, sample. Oh, sige, wait. Char. Parang ako nagkasakit dun. This is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me. Now I found who I am. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding who I wanna be. This is me. Yeah, I remember having so much fun, but I really did grow as a performer from that experience, and it was just really priceless. Just imagine just having to remember everything from the blocking, and then we also have choreography, our lines, and then all of those power vocal songs, and not to mention, syempre, kasi we're independent people. We even sometimes, most of the people in the theater do their hair and makeup and just do everything themselves backstage.
That's just crazy. The production that goes into musicals, musical theater, especially on smaller local level. You know, Broadway still takes a lot of work, and it takes, you know, people their entire careers trying to get on Broadway. And the, you know, you still have to put a lot of work into it. There's a lot going on behind the scenes. You don't have necessarily all the personal assistance. It's not the same as, you know, putting on a rock concert or such on it, where you have all these assistants, these people, you have makeup artists, you have people doing your hair, you have people, you know, telling you what to dress. You have some of those assistants, but it's not at the same level. So, having to remember all that and go through all that and then do it night after night after night. It's very rigorous. So I appreciate that she kind of explains all that, but I kind of felt after hearing the other song that she might have had some, at least a little bit of experience, just based on her vocal clarity, clear pronunciation, her focus on lyric and the clarity of the lyric. Some of that was probably influenced by her with this particular experience that she's describing. In addition to that, I think it's really impressive that she went through an experience like that, at a young age, even. And of course, she can sing any Disney song, so, you know, musical or otherwise. So, wow.
In my part, I also had to think about just all the quick changes I had to do for the show, and it was crazy. Yeah, I definitely learned so much from that experience and gained so much respect for the theater community. And I am looking forward to hopefully doing it all again someday. Anyways, I would love to sing for you guys a song that's from a newer musical. Well, not very new, but this was actually based on a movie back in the 2000s and was adapted and brought to the theater with music written by Sara Bareilles. This is She Used to Be Mine from the musical The Waitress.
It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me, that these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything I used to be, although it's true, I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl.
Wow, what a start. This is gonna be sad all the way through. Wow, the words are, you know, tell a clear story. Seems very introspective, talking about herself. Morissette's definitely in character here. She started right off with, you know, like a sad looking face. It's like, this is going to be a gut wrencher, isn't it? Wow. The melody is so far is beautiful. I love the light piano in the background and the low tones to start. Wow.
She's imperfect, but she tries.
Nice.
She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be.
Just beautiful. Just beautiful. The dynamic changing high drop off to low. Oh. And the lyric. Oh. Just beautiful song so far.
It's not what I ask for. Sometimes life slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I got you. And you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite. For the girl that I know who'd be reckless just enough, who gets hurt but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised.
Oh, the emotion. You guys knew this. This is going to be gut-wrenching for me. Wow. The lyric just really hits you hard if you... and combined with Morissette adding on the emotion. I love the grit and the voice and the... we saw a little squeak in there. So she's adding her touches to it that I'm sure aren't in the original. And it just adds another layer of emotion. Just wow.
And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, getting stronger each day. Then it finally reminds her to fight just a little, to bring back the fire in her eyes. That's been good, but she used to be.
I was just simply a absolutely beautiful song. Lyric, the music, the performance. Just absolutely beautiful. It has to be up there with one of the best musical songs I've ever heard. Yeah, it's definitely up there. Granted, I haven't heard a lot. There's a handful that I've heard over and over again, and but wow, this was amazing. It was. I'm going to have to check out the original performed and just to be able to compare. I know Morissette likes to take covers to another level, fully aware of that. But, you know, I am interested in hearing the original and, you know, maybe looking into more songs from this particular musical. You know, it's so well written. I'm sure that other songs from the musical are also very well done. And if they're at this level, wow, it's probably an amazing musical that I probably should see. But definitely an emotional song and an emotional performance by Morissette. I really enjoyed it. I love the melody and her performance, especially there at the end. The emotion where it picked up and she's fighting back and, you know, basically fighting against herself to motivate herself to, you know, probably change her life and change how things are going right now. Wow. A powerful song. So thank you so much for recommending this and the other musical theater songs that Morissette's been performing. There's more to get to. And and that you guys have recommended. So thank you. And I'll see you in the next reaction.